อยู่ได้ดี
Welcome to my channel! Ang lulutuin po natin ngayon ay chicken ramen. At ito po ang mga sangkap na gagamitin. Para po sa ating chicken stock, pinagsama-sama ko lang po ang bony chicken parts, garlic, onion, and scallions isang cooking pot and simmer for 5 hours. For the ramen egg, we just have to boil the egg for 6 minutes and remove the shell. Submerge it into our mixture for 1 hour or more. And for the ramen noodles, ako lang po ang gumawa nito, so I will make a separate video on how to make ramen noodles, so you can check it out, guys. And so let's start. First, itimplahan po natin ang ating chicken breast ng salt, pepper, paprika, and garlic powder. Ito lang po natin siya sa butter hanggang maging brown ang itsura niya. We will grease our baking pan using olive oil and we will put the chicken breast and then put some parsley herbs. You can also use oregano or basil if you like. We will now bake our chicken for 10 minutes on a preheated oven of 250 degrees Celsius. Okay na po tayo sa ating breast chicken. Ngayon, dito naman po tayo sa ating chicken broth. So, magigisa tayo ng bawang, sibuyas, at ginger. Isunod na po natin ang ating 3 tablespoon soy sauce at 2 tablespoon apple cider vinegar. It's time to add our 3.5 cups of chicken stock and mushroom. Takpan na po natin and simmer for around 15 minutes. Pagkatapos po, tikman na po natin siya. Tapos nagdagdag ako ng 1/4 teaspoon white sugar. Tapos haluing mabuti. The long wait is over! Mag-arrange na po tayo ng ating ramen bowl. So first, drizzle some sesame seed oil. Tapos, ang chicken broth natin. You have to be generous in putting the soup. Hiniwalay ko na po pala yung mushroom sa soup para mas madali natin siyang i-arrange. Idagdag na po natin ang ating chicken breast. Ating ramen egg sa gilid. Tapos nori. Scallions, maraming scallions para mas malasa. Tapos ang ating mushroom. Depende po sa anong gusto ninyong arrangement. Nasa sa inyo naman po yan. Kung ano ang mas pleasing sa inyo or kung maidadagdag pa kayo, it's okay lang po. Tan-tan-tan! Ito na po ang ating chicken ramen. Hope you like it, guys, and try this at home. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. Please like and subscribe.